Good morning, everyone. My name is Margaret Prescod. I'm the host of Sojourner Truth on Pacifica's KPFK, and I'm also with Women of Color in the Global Women's Strike. I'm really glad to be out here as a person of African descent and to see some of my other brothers and sisters of African descent here, because we know that the apartheid practice in Israel is the same apartheid that was practiced in South Africa, and the racism happening against the Bedouins and the Palestinian people in Israel is the same racism that we are facing here in these United States. An incident happened this morning that I intend to report on the show on the air, and really to encourage more of my African American brothers and sisters to be part of this effort. Our group, our women's group, has been part of the Block the Boat coalition, and we try to get the word out as best we could. But as I walked across the street this morning to where the Israeli lobby and supporters were, I was the first person that walked over there first. The police turned me away. I went and stayed on the other side. And then I thought, well, why should they be able to occupy that corner? And I walked back across the street. Woo! Right on, right on. We have a supporter there. And one of the women viciously said to me, get your Ebola self out of here. Yes, she did. She did. And it was caught on video. And I said, because I'm black, you're saying that to me? That's racist. And she said, yes, I'm a racist. And get your effing Ebola self off of my corner. Get away from me. Now, that tells us something. And that sends a message not only to all of us here, and clarifying to many who may be confused about what's going on with the occupation and the repression of Palestinian people, that level of racism being out here representing the state of Israel is shameful. I just wanted to report that to you. The police officers who are out there, you should know that as well. I reported it to one of the Long Beach police officers. He made no comment, but I really felt attacked as a person of African descent, and that is bloody outrageous. And also, just finally to say, that just didn't fall out of her mouth. There are people that are now running around with this, and the guy he was with, she was with, defended it, saying, you black people want to be called African Americans. And everybody knows that it's Africans that is putting people at risk of Ebola. This is the level of racism going on, and this is the kind of racism that Zionism represents and that we stand against. So thank each and every one of you for being out here and supporting us.